It all says an angel can snatch a soul from the pit.
Okay. Say it's true. Say there are angels. Then what, there's a god? I don't know, guys.
Okay, look, I know you're not all choir boy about this stuff, but this is becoming less and less about faith and more about proof.
Proof?
Yes.
Proof that there's a God out there that actually gives a crap about me personally? I'm sorry, but I'm not buying it.
Why not?
Because why me? If there is a God out there, why would he give a crap about me? I mean, I've saved some people, okay? But why do I deserve to get saved? I'm just a regular guy.
Apparently you're a regular guy that's important to the man upstairs.
Well, that creeps me out. You're gonna give me some pie.
Welcome out, whoever you are.
I kept waiting, praying. I was trapped in there, screaming at you. Just help me, please. You're supposed to help people, Dean. Why didn't you help me?
I'm sorry.
Stop saying it.
You think you're some kind of weird?
No, I don't.
Damn right.
Hey, I saw something on Meg. Did she have a tattoo when she was alive?
I don't think so.
It's like a mark on her hand, almost like a brand.
I saw a mark too on her. Something.
What did it look like?
Paper?
That's it.
Found it.
What?
The symbol you saw? The brand on the ghosts?
Yeah.
Mark of the witness.
Witness? Witness to what?
The unnatural. This is a sign, boy.
A sign of what?
The apocalypse.
The pock.
Yep.
As an apocalypse, four horsemen, pestilence, $5 a gallon gas apocalypse?
That's the one. The rise of the witnesses is a mile marker.
Okay, so what do we do now?
It's a spell to send the witnesses back to rest.
Ronald. Hey, come on, man. Oh, we're pals.
That's when I was breathing. Now I'm gonna eat you alive.
Well, come on, I'm not a cheeseburger.
Okay, the Malakaya tea. Looks like you.
North, all in power. Good yacht, Bukhin, Kaya.
Down!
Matsu.
Bobby was right about the witnesses. This is some kind of a sign of the apocalypse.
The rising of the witnesses is one of the 66 seals.
Okay, I'm guessing it's not a show of seal, though.
Those seals are being broken by Lilith.
Why break the seal anyway?
You think of the seals as locks on a door.
Okay, last one opens it.
Lucifer walks free. Why do you think we're here walking among you now for the first time in 2,000 years?
Start Lucifer.